So I'm sitting here waiting for matches. Let's talk for a minute. Let's talk for a minute about Nate's and Blaze Blue, Chrono, Phantasma, Extend, and characters, and anything else that happens to come into my mind while I'm doing this. But basically, I wanted to talk about, like, after actually trying to sit down and learn other characters in this game, like, I guess back in CS, I did make a decent effort at learning Jhin, but then I kind of quit Blaze Blue for a while, and then I came back, and I was like, hey, you know, whatever, I'll just play Tager. And then I quit Tager, and I tried to learn Carl, and we all know how that fucking went. My ass learning Carl, good goddamn luck. Ain't gonna fucking happen. But anyway, so I have tried to actually sit down and learn characters in this game, namely Taokaka, Makoto, and Hakumen. I've actually tried, like, really had my mindset on, like, let me use these characters. Let me learn these characters because I'm interested in them and I'm not really feeling my other characters. And it really finally, like, learning Taokaka mainly was how this actually happened, was trying to learn Taokaka and understanding that, like, if you want to learn that character and you want to know that character, you have to just sit in training mode and, like, grind it out. Like, she doesn't have a baseline where it's like, oh, okay, I kind of understand the basics of this character. Let me go solidify it through matches. You got to learn fucking, like, 90% of what she is capable of. Did he really start with that? Did he really? Oh, okay, I didn't know that. That really? And now he's mashing, now he's mashing 5A. Actually, this doesn't work. What am I doing? Damn. Wow, that was cool. Magnetism worked wonderfully there. I didn't block low because I'm a dumbass. Didn't work, really? Good time to burst, though. Like, I was completely done. I could have confirmed off of that. I should always sit back and just kind of let characters go nuts. I'm so good. Did this dude just fuck? Oh my god, I suck. Oops. Thought I was gonna be there for longer than that. He wasn't. Did he just do? Oh, like, he didn't even know I was gonna be that close to him, and he just fucking did overhead. Whoops! But yeah, I really should. Like, that's something that I think, like, you know, that first round is data, whole idea of, like, don't try your hardest the first time you play somebody. Like, learn what they're willing to do first. Like, see what they're capable of. Because, like, that right there, I could just sit back and let him kill himself if he wants to go into that shark move. Whatever the hell that's called. Isn't it 3C, I think? Like, whatever that move is, ridiculously unsafe. Like, I'm pretty sure I could actually get a better punish on him than 360B. Especially now that 360B, mid-screen at least, is pretty eh. I'm still not really sure what to do about it. I tried to. Actually, you know what? I can probably just do 6C Atomic Collider Gadget Finger straight from there. But my Gadget Finger, my Atomic Collider into Gadget Finger timing is absolute ass. I don't think I have managed to get it online a single time. That's how bad that shit is. So let me try. Let me try to visually confirm that this homie has tried to do that shit. He did it. Wasn't a one-time thing. I'm godlike all the time. Except when I can't fucking do Atomic Collider. This homie's really gonna mash like that. Good god. He's not gonna do anything scary to me, so, like, let me just sit over here and practice my Atomic Collider. Like, that's nothing. Oh no. God damn it! Oh, I tried a 2C. I don't know why I bothered doing that, like, I can't do anything off of it. I guess I do get right up, yeah, I can get right up in his ass, so I can run pressure at least. But I don't get magnetism, which is, if you're not fucking getting magnetism off of your Tager shit, like, what are you even bothering to play for? Oops! Didn't even fucking work. Didn't even, I did it late. I knew, I was pretty sure. Like, I think I did that late. And then, sure enough, if he had just teched, I would have basically died. But, yeah. My execution, fucking wonderful. Fucking amazing. Oh, boy. I'll give him one more. It really does suck playing against people like this, because it's kind of like... Please select your character. On a certain level, you know, you understand this person wants to be learning the game. Maybe they want to be learning the matchup. They got work to do, right? And, like, I can help them with that. I can teach them some... I can try to teach them some things, at least. Versus just, like... But for me, I am not going to learn anything from this. You know what I mean? So it's kind of... But still, again, like, we can see my execution, right? Like, that has to be fixed. No matter what else I think about the matches, like... Simple fact is, any execution practice that I can get is going to benefit me. Because my execution is ass. From there? Really? Why would you pick this against me? Like, this is... See? Execution practice. Oh, fucking magnetism. Fucking 6A. Fucking magnetism. That's magnetism's fault right there. I can actually... That was stupid of me to do 360A, because 360B is a straight punish to that. Why would you burst? Waste of a burst. He's not gonna learn anything if he's gonna pick a character he doesn't even know how to play. Like, he can't even do basic combos with this character. Like, look at this. I regret giving him the one more match. Oops. Oh, I tried a 360B and obviously I got jumped something. Yeah, see, like, why did that actually hit? I don't know why that hit me, actually. There it is. That wasn't even meant to hit! God damn it, man! I just wanted to do it so I could fucking do it, because I failed it the first goddamn time, and then that shit happens. Oh, that's embarrassing. See, is there anybody that's on standby? It was a terrible idea. But I'm gonna play Azreal. Like, I cannot play Tager in this matchup. I can't. I can't stand it. I can't fathom it. Oh, is he gonna be using Terumi? If he picks Terumi, I'll use Tager against that. Alright. He trolling today. Unless he's using... Ah, I got 69 matches. Hey! Alright. But yeah, I can fight Terumi. Terumi's okay. Terumi's not bad. I can fight that dude with Tager. Ozma? Not a goddamn chance. Should I try to call out Roundstar 5D? I don't think he's dumb enough to try Roundstar 5D. I'm still going to try to call it out. Ace Ledge. He wasn't stupid enough. Shit. Huh? I swear I'm holding down back! What the fuck, Blaze Blue? Don't do me like that! I don't want to give him like 70 free goddamn meter! Like, that just worked. My controller's fine. Like, I had to legitimately check to see if my controller got unplugged. Apparently, I can't fight Terumi with Tager. Like, what is happening? I legitimately don't know. I am dead, though. I do know that. I have no idea why those 2Bs hit me. I legitimately don't know. That shit just happened. Okay. That's a good fucking sign. Yeah, that's clean. Nice 368, jackass. It would have worked. Nice 368. It would have worked. Yeah, I don't know, dude, but his execution's working fine. Mine fucking isn't. Cause the way, okay, so that's just a reset. What the fuck? Like, I cannot block. Does Terumi disable your fucking block now? Like, is that what happens? Is that a new feature to the character? Hey, I blocked something! I didn't block that. That's actually a really dirty setup. Not enough me. Oh, never mind. He's not doing what I thought he was gonna do. That was supposed to be fucking barrier. I just got double perfected by Terumi of all fucking characters. And I don't know why I didn't block half that shit. I honestly don't. Like, I get that the 6B thing, that's just a gimmicky reset. Like, of course I'm gonna get caught with that shit when I've never seen it before. So, you know, that's some matchup shit. You just gotta know, like, here I'm gonna tech, and he's gonna go for a gimmicky reset. And if I don't block that, if I don't barrier that, I'm going to eat all of that damage. That's just something you have to know. But every other hit that was not the air unblockable shit, I cannot tell you why it hit me. Other than, like I said, I actually legitimately had to look down at my controller to make sure the power light was still on and that it was still plugged in. Both of which are, they occurred. Everything's working fine. But I still don't know why those hit me. And usually that's probably a sign that I probably shouldn't be playing this again. Like, that's not good for that kind of shit to be happening. It's inexplicable. But still, this is another good thing to play against, because, like, even though I am going to lose to gimmicky resets like that, it's still, you still gotta know them. Yeah. That's free. Free burst, fuck's sake. Oh, right, I forgot he could cancel that. See, again, matchup shit. I haven't played a Terumi in so long, I completely forgot the character. I can't barrier. I cannot barrier. I assigned a button to it, but I'm not used to trying to go for it, so I always try to barrier with the two buttons, and I never get it, because I always press them, like, just slightly off. Smart jump. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I'm not reacting to things. I'm just not reacting to shit. Pure and simple. That's really all that it is. Oh my god. Oh, I thought for sure if I delayed that he would jump. He didn't. Fucking useless ass magnetism! Useless ass magnetism! God, man. You know how infuriating it is to just see, like, oh, your character didn't even do it. Like, they didn't even move forward a little bit. That was a mistake, but whatever. Oh no, I was gonna overdrive there! Now I'm oh fuck. I was gonna say, now I'm paying attention, now you can't fucking hit me, dude. But then he command grabbed me because I forgot Terumi had that move. Completely forgot Terumi had a command grab. My bad. That's my bad. That's something, though, that, like, I should really sit down and just, like, get the knowledge of the beginning of the move, because that command grab is slow enough that I believe I could 360A that for free. Like, I really think that I could react to that in time and get a 360A off. Please select your character. But it's the same. It's kind of the same thing as, like, Platinum. Platinum's command grab is really not something you should be getting hit by in any fashion ever. But it'll still land on me, because it's just like, I don't fight enough of the character to really just, you know, understand that, oh, this is coming, and it's not just like a dash or something, you know? So, like, if you're not used to a matchup, you end up getting hit by stuff that you forget you need to look for. But yeah, I am awake now. I don't talk shit, but my brain took a break for a little bit after those first few matches. Now we back. We're playing somebody that know what they're doing. That's a bummer. Maybe I'm not playing somebody that know what they're doing. Let me try and do it. Nope, didn't even get close. That was not close either. God fucking damn. Oh, magnetism's gone. Guess who's getting the perfects now, motherfucker? Line up offense, you don't got defense! Oh. If he had just run into that, that would have been, like, perfect timing. Oh, shit! I don't even know, like, does that actually qualify as an overhead? I'm getting 6A. Never mind. Hi. Hi. That's right. Fuck, I fucked up! I fucked everything up! Oh no! Oh, that was not a backdash! Damn, that was stupid of me. I tried to, God damn it. I could have gotten more than that. Yeah, I can't block both of those. Fuck! I should have held down longer. I'm getting 6A. I need to stop jumping. Okay, that must be free. That's just a free option select. Alright. I need to remember that. I mean, I can block afterwards because it was a counter hit. And if it's counter hit... That sucks. That was smart. That was good. Like, I could have done something about that if I had just not done anything. But yeah, I was not expecting... That was smart. That was good. Kudos. Doesn't want to attack. I'll take free damage. 360A, motherfucker! 360A, motherfucker! Thank you. Did that like three times throughout that fucking block string. Heh! 360A, motherfucker! Not free. Fuck, that wouldn't have even hit anyway. You didn't, that was a wasted burst. You didn't have to burst. Oh shit. Yeah, that 236, but like that's what really sucks about 5D given that low of a bounce is that it's not it's not often that you're gonna be able to actually land the B sledge follow up on it. And so it's kinda just like, I don't know. I don't really know how to properly explain it. It's just the new 5D is like, it's fucking fantastic for combos, but it's really, I need to just stop using it. Like, I need to use 4D so much more and 5D so much less, because like, you get less reward off of a 4D hit, but it's significantly faster, it's significantly safer, it actually has better overall pull in terms of like what it does for how long it's out and how dangerous it is. Like, 4D is just better in every single way except for combo ability. And so I really do, unless I'm fighting somebody who just intentionally runs into it over and over because they have no idea how to play neutral, and like their only a way to play neutral is to just dash forward or air dash forward recklessly, I just need to stop using 5D in its entirety. Whoa. Darn. I wanted, okay, that's, I can block that, but that is free. I cannot 360A after that. Can't do anything after that either. Oh, he did the counter. I didn't know it activated that quickly. Free, absolutely free. Oops, I didn't barrier, because I'm smart. Oh. Can't backdash. I can't backdash, I don't know. you know, of course, if your defensive options aren't coming out, if your defensive answers to their offense aren't happening, of course you're not going to win. Yes, that was what I wanted. Definitely should have been hit by that. What? I'm holding... Like, I wish... I actually do wish I had a webcam so I could show you my fingers. Like, I really am holding that down. Okay. Okay, so I can't two-way that. I mean, I'm trying to find an answer to that specifically. Because there's got to be something I can do to beat that. And then DP thingy? Oh, no, he's going to reset me. That didn't reset, really? Interesting. I guess it would have had to reset off of the last hit. It just, it sucks, man. Like, when what you want to do just doesn't come out and you lose to it? What can you say other than, like, hey, my life is a bummer right now? But I do need to figure out that, just to, because that's the Tager backdash nerf right there, that 2B into 5C thing. I'm fairly certain that's free. Like, I can't, there's nothing that I, as Tager, can do about that. And that's thanks to Tager's backdash nerf. Like, if his backdash hadn't been nerfed, that wouldn't work on him. So it really sucks to have, like, you know, Tager's only real defensive option just yanked away from him like that, where most characters can definitely option select his backdash. Most people don't and let me get away with it, and that's silly of them, but it's still... It's still possible for most of the cast. Like, JC didn't hit? Give me the Atomic Collider, man! Good jump. Okay, yeah, that's absolutely free. There's nothing I can do about that. That is 100% free. Which, obviously, that sucks. Why did I just do that? Backdash, dude! 360A. Would've worked. Didn't come out. It's execution. Okay. My fault for not realizing. I mean, I'm dead now. Two things go wrong in a row, you lose. That's fighting Terumi. There's nothing, I mean... Terumi may not have a lot of things going for him, but damage is one of them. You make two mistakes after getting hit, you're losing. That's not even getting close. God, magnetism, dude. That was not even... I didn't even get the backdash. Fantastic. Alright. Okay. Understood. That was a panic burst. That was easy to bait. Overdrive? That just sucked. God damn, that really sucks. That was 720. That was an attempt at a 720. It didn't come out. Shout out to Ty. I mean, what can I say? I lose because my execution failed me. So, yeah, like, I'm so soured. And that's how it works, right? Like, I can't enjoy something that I'm not even able to perform adequately at. And it's my own fault. I chose to get the PS4 version of this game instead of buying the PS3 version because I don't want to spend my money on this. I chose to use pad. I chose to continue using pad, and I have to live with the consequences of that. But it's just so aggravating that I can't do, like, I can't 360 on reaction. I can't do DP motions half the time. Backdashes come out even less than they ever came out on stick. It's just so, like, I want to just put a gun to my eye socket and just... That's how much pleasure I derive from playing this game, and it's really, it's not even, you know, like the regular thing where, oh, I'm playing online, you gotta expect latency issues and whatnot. It's literally just the simple fact that trying to use this pad is agonizing and aggravating. And from what I've heard from everybody, I have not heard a single person say, oh yeah, the DualShock 4 D-pad is fine. Everybody always says, no, it's completely inferior to the PS3 pad in every single way. So not only did I get the inferior version of the game, I got an inferior controller. So I am just going full on low tier in every way possible. I'm using a low tier controller on a low tier console with a character that the only reason he's not low tier is because he destroys half the cast so soundly, but sucks so horribly against the rest of them. But even then, despite all of that, I can't even beat the half that he destroys because I cannot execute. Okay, I need to go punch something.